Hey, what's up, my Coop Troop? It's Coops.
And Draco Paladin.
And welcome back to more Twilight Princess HD, going up to Death Mountain, because what an inviting name. You know, when they named, they're like, let's have visitors come.
The real estate property must be off the charts.
Hey, come move to friendly Death Mountain, where your neighbors will die and you will die.
I also like the fact that, like, the ladder's broken, so no one can come up, right? But no, you just climb the chain links.
You just climb it?
Climb the chain links.
I didn't know that. I thought you were pretty stuck there, actually.
All right. No humans allowed. These lands ahead belong to the Goron tribe. The elder said no humans may pass.
Well,
he's not gonna be able to stop him.
Oh crap! Wow, that took off. That actually took two of my hearts. That kind of sucks. Human strength is nothing compared to a Goron's. Do you understand me, human? Then away with you. Well, that was humiliating.
Yeah. I was like, he looks like he's moving real fast there. Unless you can't go this way.
I've thrown goats better than that.
You kind of got wrecked by that guy.
Yeah, I didn't have a choice.
The game just forced you.
Ah, how fortunate you are in One Piece. I saw you heading out with Mountain Turtle, so I was worried. You trying to reach the Gorons on Death Mountain? It's far too dangerous. They recognize only strength. A normal person could never persuade them.
Hey, I'm not a normal person.
But I do know one person who was able to best them and earn their trust. His name is Bo. You may know him as the mayor of your hometown.
What? That guy?
Please go to him, and while you are there, please let him know that the children are safe. Of course, getting them back would be best, but we cannot keep them safe from the monsters on the road without a horse and cart. Please, return to Ordon and inform the parents that their children are free from harm. Give them my word. Well, we can do that.
Oh, man, we have to... At least it's not a fetch quest, but we do have to head back.
Yeah, but the game's about to give us, The game's about to give us an easy, Oh, look who it is!
Coops! Wait, it's not me.
That is me.
Oh, I just threw those dudes. Oh, I killed two people, finally! I've been useful! First time in this Let's Play I've been useful.
Pretty much.
Hey, watch it. See, I'm not being very helpful. I tried to kill you.
Coops, calm down!
No! Oh man, I'm gonna kill you, man. That's my whole goal here. Get off me!
Alright. That worked out well.
That was short-lived. Alright, I give up.
Alright, you're like the goat. Alright.
Alright, you know what, you win.
You know what, you're probably right. I should do that. You're not too shabby a wrangler after all. Won't this make getting back to your town a lot easier? Now go finish your errand so we can get back. Get a move on.
She's not really. How come all the side characters that are supposed to be your helpers are always super mean in these games?
Yeah,
in these games?
She's pretty. Oh, there you go.
Oh, it does heal you up.
Yeah, I think once you realize the light spirit's bringing, it'll heal you up.
So this is our way of healing.
Yeah.
For pretty much all.
For when I'm near one.
Yeah.
Towards the middle and the end part of the game, there are no springs
like that. Yeah.
God dang it.
Coops, can you steer?
I love that they initiated sword fighting too. So now I can sword fight when I'm on Coops here.
Was that not how it was in the other one?
No, you could never sword fight. This is the first game with sword fighting. Mr. Draco, wait! Greetings. I have come to deliver a letter. A letter from Uku.
No, not that thing. That bird thing.
Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail. Onward to mail.
That guy's got some problems, but...
Yeah, don't we all, though? Actually, we can read the mail, too, can't we? I think we go to...
Push down or something?
No, it's down here. Yes, letters. And read. Dear adventurer, I was so happy to meet you and spend a little bit of time with you. I am planning a trip to a new location, just so you know. If you continue your journeys, we might see each other again. So take care of yourself. Oh, she's got a sort of page. P.S. I didn't have a chance to tell you this last time, but I have a son. We'll introduce you if we meet again. He's a good boy who can help you like an item, so be nice.
Like an item?
About mail delivery. If I have a letter for you, I will approach you at high speed. Please do not flee.
Do not flee.
Pretty straightforward, not gonna lie.
I see you sprinting, I will run. Oh! You just chopped that dude's head off.
Yeah, I got owned. I do not think there is... I'm trying to think. Crows in the tree? No, not yet.
This Hyrule feels quite vibrant.
Yeah, it is.
They don't die for that?
Yeah, I died there.
Can they still hit you when you're on the horse?
Yeah, you can be hit on while you're on the horse. I thought there were other crows in the tree. There are, okay, well. So I will show you a little something, even though I don't think I'm gonna benefit hugely from it.
Can you knock him out with the gale?
Yeah, you can. Let me the area. Let's see if
What is that freaky thing running around, by the way?
They just drop like little bombs. They're just annoying to hit. They're not particularly strong or deadly, they're just annoying. This thing's gonna bother me? No. Okay, so thing with these. Whoops. Oh, I forgot a naming like this.
Thing with the crows
is that I might just kill this guy so he's not in my way. Thing with the crows is like a lot of them just hang out on these trees. A lot of them just hang out on these trees, and if you kill them, you get rupees. Oh. God dang it.
You can heal up with the other one, you get back to
yeah.
The springs.
Thing is, they hang out on these trees, and you can sit there and
throw some gusts at them. What the hell? He's lagged the hell of the game.
Yep. And you kill them, and then they just drop rupees for you.
And you just keep leaving, come back, and doing that?
Yep, that is a quick way to get money.
Not super, super useful, because there's only, like, 20 or so.
Well,
but
there are larger groups of crows. That just happens. There are a couple of crow trees in a couple of different locations where, like, crows will be flying around. That was just one of the ones where I see, if you know which trees they are, you can sit there. Oh, well, that guy got out.
You weren't even looking. That guy just got run over.
Okay, I'm having way more difficulty controlling the horse than I ought to. But anyways, if you know which tree it is, since the crows don't actually come out until after you approach, you can throw the kill boomerang and just gather them all while they're waiting on the tree, as I just showed off, and they just instantly kill.
It's just hilarious to watch a giant cloud of crows come. Yeah. Rah, 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 it's squabbling. It's like, yeah. No idea what the hell's going on.
And slash, and it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I like how it drops rupees by the tree location where they were before, not where they landed. Do you have an empty bottle or anything to buy a potion?
I do, but the only potion is that bird who attacks me, and I'm just going to leave him alone for now.
Well, you could pay it because you could heal up. You're going to go to the spring.
That's true, but the bird's also a little bit removed from where I am at the
That's
moment.
True, yeah, he's not very helpful.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing here, actually. There's whatever, because we have to go to the other spring to find the wolf spirit.
Yeah. Oh, that's right, we have to do that where we got that from before, where we held at that rock.
Yeah.
The guy said, come learn a new cool move.
Yeah, a new hidden skill, which is right up at the next spring.
So we can head over there and grab that one.
Yeah.
You have to come over there as a human, Link.
Yeah, but you have to come as human Link. You can't go as Wolf Link. But you can't warp as human Link, so. Yeah. So which is why the whole reason we got a opponent to begin with. Is because this would have been a very long run otherwise.
Yeah. At least there's no stamina, so you can run.
Yeah. Bite your head off.
Is that how he always initiates this?
That is how he always initiates
the sequence.
I wonder where the shield bash is going to be.
And our sword's useless.
I like how the wolf only has one eye, too. We meet again. You have a little more of the look of a hero than you did before. Do you feel ready to earn your next skill? Very well. Before I begin, I must test to ensure you mastered the last one, the ending blow. Now come at me. Oops.
Not mastered. Missed my legs.
Well then. Excellent. Appears you're certainly capable of performing my lost art. Very well, my second skill is the shield attack. Let it be hewn into your mind.
Is that the shield bash?
Yeah.
That's a really useful move.
Yeah, it is. No matter how well-tempered a blade is, if a foe is clad in armor and bears a shield, the sword will do it no harm. When facing such a foe, you must use ZR to thrust your shield against the defenses of your enemy, causing the fiend to recoil. Lock on, then try it. You have learned much, so I'm sure you can see the moment when you can do a shield attack. Okay, so ZR then? Alright.
Can you also use the counterattacks when they attack?
Huh? No, you can't.
Oh, it's only used for bashing.
Skyward Sword is the only one that can do that.
Gotcha.
Yeah. so I can use it to shield attack. Also, it allows you to repel enemy projectiles attacks. Would you practice? Then repel my magical attack with your shield attack.
This dude just takes... He could have defended that and just takes it. What a bro.
Perfect. When your enemies assail you with projectiles, this is how you will defeat them with ease. You have learned the second of my hidden skills, the shield attack. Alrighty then.
What happens if you didn't have your shield right now? Like, you got burned by fire.
Five more secrets to teach you in time. I hope I don't lose this shield. You never get this shield back if you lose it.
Oh, that would be a bummer.
Well, you never get this specific shield back.
Yeah, you get a different one.
Because the Ordon shield, this is the only one you can have. If you burn it, you just can get a regular wooden shield.
Yeah. Makes sense.
So I hope this one doesn't burn. But if you don't have a shield, you also cannot shield attack.
Alright, Koops, off we go.
That was fun. She's like, yeah, you just kind of like knocked yourself out there for a good like 5 minutes.
Pulled out your sword, stood there, collapsed over, and got back up going, I can use my shield. I think you have problems, but I don't want to...
I'm just a horse. What do I know?
What do I know?
What do I know?
I have a shield. Yes, you've always had a shield.
Yeah. All right. Let's see what everyone in town says. I held A to run because I was thinking Skyward Sword. Draco! The children are alive? What? They're alive! It's fantastic, truly fantastic. Thank you for letting me know. Thought you ought to know.
So the mayor can fight Gorons? That's kind of cool. Yeah. He's pretty big, but...
I'm just being a good citizen and telling all the families that their children are still alive. Draco, are you okay? Oh, good. That's good, my dear. Please, you must tell me. You haven't seen the children, have you? I've never actually done this before. Most of the time I run straight to the mayor. They're in Kakariko Village? Thank goodness they're all still alive. I was worried sick. Phew, finally I can get back to work in peace.
They're all dead.
I actually never come and told all the families that their children are alive. I always run straight to the mayor.
I wonder if it does anything. I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't know.
Mayor! Your kid. They're alive!
They're alive!
Actually, we don't know about his kid.
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, we don't know about the mayor's kid, ironically.
Yeah.
Leaves me to see that you are hale and hearty. Colin. Colin's alive? Where's Russell? The children are all safe. How wonderful. I'm so glad I kept the faith. My thanks to you. If you don't everyone else yet, you must tell them all.
We have. It's up for your...
Oh, Draco, that sword. The evil creature stole it from Russell, but you got it back? How wonderful. I know it's safe in your hands. You need it? Please keep using it.
That's pretty awkward.
Yeah.
I bet when she says, oh, that sword, you're like, oh, shit. I forgot I had this on my back.
Well.
Oh, the monsters took it. Oh, yeah, the monsters. The
monsters, yeah.
That sounds like,
Let me tell this guy his kids are alive. Draco, you came back alive. Talk about great news. Listen, please tell me you know something about the little tykes. Huh? They're in Kakariko? It's a fine fix. We're going to have to tell the mayor about that right away. All right. I think that's everyone in town.
Huge town.
No, not in the little small province right outside. Fortunately, we don't know the mayor's. Draco! It is you. You're safe and sound. You're close. What happened to you, lad? You look terrible.
Yeah.
Come quick, inside.
What is that hideous dress you're wearing?
See, so the youngins are in Kakariko Village. Well, that's good. Renato's an old friend. If they're in his care, then we can relax. So don't keep me waiting, lad. Tell me of my little girl. Ilya's with the rest of them, right?
Oh.
Shame. Oh, I see. That ain't what I wanted to hear. But Draco, I guess I need to think of all 5 of those poor kids, not just my own. They're all in danger. What should I be asking is how I can help out. Well...
Teach me how to fight
now?
A Goron.
The Gorons of Death Mountain?
How does that help?
I see, so Renato told you that. Well, it's true. I did defeat the Korons in a contest of strength and earn their trust with the help of a little secret. I can teach you the secret, but can you promise me that you will absolutely, positively not disclose it to anyone?
Cheating.
No.
No. I will refuse. Fine.
Let's cheat.
Good. Alrighty then. Absolutely no one. Come this way.
Give me the steroids, old man.
Draco, you've heard of sumo wrestling, right? Korons like to match strength in sumo contests. Luckily for you, the basics of sumo are the same as stop and charging goats. You want to hear more? Alrighty then, I'll teach you the basics of the way of the sumo. If you're getting a sumo match, chances are you're in an arena like this. First fellow to push his foe outside the arena wins. Step forward and grab your foe, or hit him with a retreating with an open palm. Sidestep a foe's advance by moving. The three techniques, all of them pretty basic. Master all three and you'll be showing folks out of the arena in no time. So there you got it. The basics. Don't want to hear them again? Let's just get to it.
Aww. Ooh, things we didn't need to see. He does look like a bull. Yeah.
Things we did need to see.
Yeah, boy. Ooh, the fan service is real. You see that six pack?
Now, my favorite move in the sumo is the slap. Slap! Slap! Slap!
Beat him senseless!
Slap! Slap!
Wrecked!
Unfortunately, there's no sumo minigame. I would love if there was. You could just keep wrestling people. Alrighty, next time will be easy on you, lad. Fight me as if you were fighting one of the Gorons.
Jeez, Link's freaking built, man.
He is. Yeah, this can actually get relatively difficult.
Ooh. Jeez, he's beating the crap out of you.
Yeah, he is. Oof.
I think he expects you to get to the middle.
Yeah, it looks like the charge counters the slap.
Kind of like a rock, paper, scissors type thing?
Yeah, the charge counters the slap. Slap counters the sidestep. The sidestep counters the, oh shit.
You're done?
Oh yeah, you got me. The sidestep counters the charge. And then the slap counters the sidestep.
Tough.
Yeah.
He's pretty tough.
If I don't guess right, this can go badly.
Oof. Oof. Good time. Oh.
Ow.
Oh, no. The recoil. Can't handle the slap.
Can't handle it. Not too shabby, lad. With your natural talent, I'm sure you can take on the Gorons. But you've got a sight stronger in the short time you've been gone. Strong as you are, though, you can't hope to be the Gorons wrestling with power alone. Those Gorons are made of rock. Now, the secret to beating the Gorons is locked away in that chest. Take it with you, lad.
Is it gloves or something?
Nah. Think of the other extremities. You got the iron boots. You'll become so heavy, not even a Goron will be able to move you. You can probably tell those boots are made of iron, lad. Whoever wears them won't easily be pushed around, even by a Goron. If you're fixing to fight a Goron, be sure to wear those boots. Let's be square, though, lad. You can't ever tell anyone about those boots. Especially Renato.
So, put the boots on so you're super heavy, but then you can't even move yourself. You're like, I'm planted here.
Cheating.
Cheating. Oh, I thought we were getting some steroids, but I guess that's...
It's pretty close. Those are pretty close steroids.
I guess that's pretty good, too.
Pretty close steroids. I'm trying to remember if there's a heart piece now. I think there is. I think there's a heart piece now and another heart piece later on with hurting the goats.
Well, if you could get one now, that'd be great. Cause
yeah,
because
I have one short, yep.
And that'd be very helpful.
Let's see if this guy... No.
The iron boots lets you sink to the bottom of the ocean, too, and stuff?
Yeah. Deal with it. I'm not even dealing with you. Draco! No fooling around. The tots are safe. On top of that, they're all in Kakariko Village.
Wait for a goat to hit you in the back
Shucks,
right now.
You don't need to worry about that now. You're incredible, bud. I can already see everyone's smiling faces. Oh, yeah, this one got angry. You leave these scamps to me. I'll manage without you somehow. Besides, can't you find a way to get Ilya and those tots back here just to hair quicker? No, you don't.
It's awesome! He didn't seem like he had a mission for you.
Yeah, I wonder if I get on Epona, it will or not. I might just be doing this for, you know, I might just be doing this because, for no reason, but I do want to see if. Oops.
Yeah, because it'd be nice to get this piece of heart if possible.
Yeah. Well, hey there, Drago. Brought coops, huh? Well, how about it? Let's want to round them goats up for the first time in a dog's age? Bet these scamps are sure happy to see you. Great, I'll leave it to you two today.
Does he not care about what time he gets these things in? Because he clearly lets them out to graze. And he's like, eh, whatever. Now's a good time. You just keep yelling at me. I don't like this, man.
Let me see if I can get most of these guys in.
So frustrating. Get in there, goats. Well, I think there's a couple. One, I think one was short.
Yeah, one or two went short.
What is this dude doing?
Ran around.
No.
Oh, this guy got angry. Shit. Okay, well that works.
Chase him
put
in.
Himself over there.
Get in there, goat.
Easy enough.
Did you get something for that?
Oh, we'll see. Sweet.
Nice. Piece of heart. That's the fifth one.
Got five hearts now. Five blue hearts. Oops.
Well, right. That's super helpful then.
Yep.
Because we really need that with our quadruple damage coming in here, so.
Yep. Now we can run all the way back to Kakariko.
Anything else we need to do here? Another piece of heart, anything like that?
Not that I can think of around here. Not right now, at the very least. Oh, I can't speed up around here.
It's a no-wake zone in the village.
Yep.
Gotta keep it nice and smooth. Do you want to wake the kids? How come our house is outside of the village?
I don't know. Maybe we're the outcasts.
Yeah, I was like, maybe. Seem like we're the scum of society out here.
Maybe we're the outcasts. Oh, I let it go. I'll go. That's my bad. Should have, if you let it, they charge it much quicker if you let, like, them slowly boot back up.
Oh, then wave the whole thing to refresh?
Yeah. It's, like, significantly quicker. You can sit here and wait, and we'll start popping up. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see it, and it heals back much faster. Or not heals, but whatever. Okay. You think there's a piece of heart over here, maybe?
No, there's one behind those rocks, but it's gonna be much further in the game before we can get it.
Yeah, before we can come back and get that. That makes sense. Well, at least we got the fifth one, so now we're a little healthier from where we were a second ago.
Later.
Later, losers. Going by at 30 miles an hour. Chops the dude's head off. Runs on by. Alright, so we're heading back to
Kakariko Village
to go wrestle up some Gorons.
Yep.
Wrestle up some Gorons. This looks a pretty cool Link. Rides horses. Yeah. Sumo wrestles.
This guy's just like, what the hell?
He's like,
actually, if I remember correctly, I think we're gonna call an episode right here right before we go in.
Okay, so we'll stop right here. Next time we'll jump into the village.
Yep.
Alright then, thanks guys so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Oh, look out!
Get out of here.
Peace!